No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight, main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring,
take a moment to talk about John Cena. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Now is the time, folks. John Cena has battled to have his shot, and now he has it. The challenger is determined to get that title, by hook or by crook.
Well, I'm sure he's thinking this is the biggest match in his career. The world title's within his grasp, and he's worked hard to get here. I'm sure he doesn't want this opportunity to slip away.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Concentrating on the body here.
You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet.
Jeez, going after the face now.
John Cena delivering a blow there.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Well, as for the start to John Cena's distinguished WWE career, I think jumping straight into the deep end with his inaugural match against Kurt Angle was the perfect way to start things off.
Right.
Well, the only way. And I don't think Cena even knows where the shallow end is.
Oh, you're right. There's nothing like having a WWE debut against a main event star. And at the time, that's exactly what John Cena did. There's no doubt that had a major effect on Cena's career and the goals he set for himself here in the WWE.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Hang on.
That's it. He's done.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that. Okay, when you're the champion, you're the hunted one. I predict that the title is staying right where it is. John Cena gets out of that one.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that. Here's a cover.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
What does John Cena have to do at this point to stay in the match?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Good Lord, did you see that?
Oh, man, Michael, that was some shot. Cena's got to be in bad shape now.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champ.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole, just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Feet, but you can see the abuse from this group.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two,
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Two. Oh, he's in trouble now. I think he's through playing around.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
His way out. John Cena with a slick reversal.
Very impressive.
Whoa!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got. There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's in a mean streak.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Hey, he's going for it again. He's absolutely relentless here. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's making a statement here with this attack. And there's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
The attitude adjustment.
He's won another. What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
Well, he may have won his previous match, but this one doesn't look too good for him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's going to give up. He's got to give up. No one can get out of this. Can he score the pin? What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Hard impact to the arm. When this guy's on, look out. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's looking at it again.
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, man, does that look... Watch it!
And he powers out. And the offensive display by John Cena.
Collision. He saw that one coming. He was one step ahead on that one.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Well, I think this man means business.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he targets the arm. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And here's the champ, John Cena. You can't see me, but I think you're about to... to feel this. He's looking at it.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up. Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go.
New champion. John Cena is your new champion.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have...